the only woman alive who can run a Christmas pageant. And if they don't think I can do it, they are in for a big lesson.
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Interrupting cow.
Nice to meet you.
Knock, knock.
Interrupting cow.
Oh,
all
right.
You're taking
your
gloves off.
All right, same thing.
Yeah, it was more subtle, which actually kind of worked.
All right. Okay. Well, this year, because of the anniversary, Ladies Aid has helped us make nicer costumes. Which I'll admit is a first for this pageant.
Chuckle, chuckle, chuckle.
Why, please?
Didn't know what she was up against. I couldn't stand to see her fail in front of the whole.
Oh, what happened to you?
Birdman. Where you were? Go back to where you were, and that's
what
I'm going to
go
out of the wood paneling on the right.
So you want to trundle?
We are going to move this tree 1 foot to my left.
Yeah.
I control the bike. I control it. I control it. And stop. Stop. And yes. See? You control the bike. Give me a fist bump. You're leaving me hanging.
I didn't know you were fist bumping.
That's perfect. That's perfect.
You want to do one or two more?
Yeah.
Really get a real feel for that?
Yeah.
Five more. Set.
Set.
Set all. Nobody moving around, please. And action.
God, this is a selfish prayer. I know I shouldn't pray it, but can you send the hermit somewhere far away until I grow up?
You, I can't do it. I'll never be the girl in the painting.
Can't have a painting on stage. You need a real person.
Because that's a line that should be kind
and
of fast.
We have to do, I can't do it.
Yeah, yeah. But you wait until
we
she
cuts
herself.
Cuts herself. Do,
yeah.
Can't do
yeah. Just be really articulate. Exactly. Perfect. Perfect.
Alpha only Mark.
Set.
Hearing voices.
Quiet, please. And background.
And action, Beatrice.
And then you get eaten by a bear.
Crash.
Everyone, it's showtime! Jean, where's your costume?
Where's the baby?
Oh, we don't have a baby. We're using a doll.
Yeah, I know. Because you couldn't get a real one because of me.
So louder, and I think I have to tell them what I named him. And then slow down on it. I would have named him Bill.
Okay. Oh,
very nice.
And action.
Mason.
When
we did first one.
Hit him!
Yeah, that was
just a threat.
Kim, you good?
Get back.
And cut. Fantastic. Hope we got all that great audio.
What kind of stuff? This is. Who gives it to you? Are you alive? Are you still alive? All right, good. Good.
Nice job, guys.
You guys having fun?
Yeah.
She'll point at you, and when she points at you, you jump out and you say Shazam.
Okay? Is her eyeline Jody or me?
I think her eyeline is you. Yeah. Yeah, so you'll be looking at her. Okay, so they tell you, this is when I'm going to say, okay, the boy's looking at you, and you just scowl at him. You know what scowl means? So scowl is like, mean look. Can you show me something? Just like that. And I'll tell you when to do that. Otherwise, you'll be looking up there.